Can you fucking pause? Why don't you pause it?
You think that's the biggest rat so far?
Maybe, yeah. Maybe.
What's going on, guys? Welcome to another episode. We're gonna do a little snake feeding today with CG Hog Hunters. So we got a nice little rat for him today. But yeah, it should be interesting. We got the rat up now. I'll show you guys what's about to go down. The rat's up here. And the snake's down here. We're trying to get the snake to go up here. He probably smells them. Just gonna go straight down from there. Show him the rat.
I guess they don't like, he doesn't like it up. He likes it like down.
So close.
Should put him up top on top the banana.
Look. No, he's just going around.
He wants down. He wants down.
You're lucky.
Yeah, you gotta stop touching the camera. That's what we're gonna be making all kinds of noise.
Just wrapped around it.
Come up there, can I reach?
So close now.
Stop talking.
He like saw it immediately and struck at it.
Fucking bite me, bitch.
He just doesn't want to go up.
Just set it down and leave it. Stop touching it and moving it.
Stop sticking your hand in front of the GoPro.
I'm not sticking my hand in front of the GoPro.
GoPro
kind of
thing.
That's it, he got it all.
He's digesting it still. It's moving down. He's gonna reset his jaw now. He's gonna reset his jaw now.
Well, there you have it, folks. It took a while.
Rinse that!
But the snake finally got it. I'm gonna rinse the tank now. Yeah, it's cool, you know. Circle of life, you know, it's tragic for the rat, but it's a circle of life, baby. He dragged that rat far away, too. He dragged it from all the way over here, all the way to, like, right here. That's where he finally ate it. Well, that's all, folks. If you like this video, go ahead and drop a thumbs up. You know, if you want to watch more, go ahead and subscribe. I'll be much appreciated if you do that. But until next time, peace out, guys. Bye.